play is not, it is not like the movie. The only similarity is the fact that we are on the Titanic. This play is actually about the man who designed and created the Titanic. His name is J. Bruce Ismay. It's about his life from 7 years old to the very end of it. So,
we'd like to thank all our directors, Ms. Angie Palmar, Ms. Heather Schneider, Mr. Eric Craddock.
This is an official sound check. One.
Nonsense. I'm sending you to the New York office.
For how long?
Who knows? It's a splendid city. Perhaps you'll even find your wife. Father,
I'm going to marry Vivian.
The Riveter's daughter. Don't be absurd.
I am in love with her.
You will go to New York and marry someone worthy of your station.
And suppose I refuse?
Then I'll cut you off, not a penny. My father's handmade pistol.
Beautiful father.
You know, I'm giving you the company. Be sure and do something with it.
I will. Father, I'll make you proud.
How?
Well, I shall build the biggest, grandest, most luxurious steamship the world has ever seen.
Now that would make me proud.
More expensive life.